Am I about to buy a $60 Dior hand, lip, and body balm?
Yes. Yes, I am.
I have not been able to stop thinking about this Dior balm. First, trying it on my hands, it's definitely a balmy texture, but it does dry down. But the thing that intrigued me the most was that it said it's good for your lips. Okay, immediately, it felt like I was putting lotion on my lips. But the way it dried down, it was moisturizing. Okay, Dior, I see you.